line the eye in something black, it'll pop the pupil out, and then if you add a little bit of a red tone to a blue eye, the blue will be emphasized.
I did not know that.
And this helps me to do that without working into the pieces I've already done. Adding curl to the hair, little control, winding it in different directions to get a little bit of play in the hair so it looks a little bit soft. So we can romanticize the hair a little bit with her shaded eyes, smoky look. A lot of heat. So we're gonna do this look first. Nice, some big hair, fun, kind of sexy. And then I'm gonna straighten it, like soften it out, drop it down, and we'll go with something a little bit more conservative for the next look.
And what?
Let's do a couple more like that.
You shan't move at this point in time.
Kind of lean in like that.
Yep.
And then twist.
Which way?
Like that.
Mm-hmm.
The other way.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. There, that's it. That's it.
Where are my grapes? I know, right?
Yeah, just doing that.
Right up in your face. So, nice, soft, sexy. Right there. Good!
Look, that's you.
Oh boy.
Isn't that awesome?
Did you know? Have you ever done a picture like that?
Not like that.
Nope.
It's gorgeous. Love that one.
That looks really good. You guys did a phenomenal job, all of you.
Oh, thank you. Look at that. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.